మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. లాట్ ఆఫ్ కపుల్స్ యూజువలీ హ్యావ్ బ్రేకప్. ఆ బ్రేకప్ నీడ్ నాట్ ఆల్వేస్ బీ ట్రాజిక్. దీస్ ఆర్ ద థింగ్స్ విచ్ ఐ లర్న్డ్ ఆఫ్టర్ బ్రేకప్. ఆ బ్రేకప్ విత్ ద పర్సన్ యూ లవ్ టీచ్ ఎ లాట్ అబౌట్ లవ్ అండ్ రిలేషన్షిప్స్ అండ్ ఇట్ డస్ నాట్ నెసెసర్లీ నెగటివ్ ఆర్ ట్రాజిక్ ఆల్వేస్. అండ్ వెన్ ఐ ఎండెడ్ 3 ఇయర్ లాంగ్ రిలేషన్షిప్ విత్ మై డియర్ బాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఫోర్ మేజర్ డిఫరెన్సెస్ I thought I would always be in depression and never be able to recover from it. Honestly, it did hurt me a lot, but as elders say, time is always a great healer. My life slowly came back to normal after a lot of crying days. Today I can say that breakup with my ex-love taught me a lot about life, love and relationship up to major extent. When you are in love or in a relationship or when you are dating a person, you tend to ignore all the negatives of your partner usually. And I was no different, and I also thought in same way. I was deeply in love with my boyfriend and I believed in only his good qualities, which I used to like him because of positive qualities. But after breakup with friend, I realized how foolish am I and my concept of ideal boyfriend. And over some time, I realized that before going into relationship, it's always wise not to ignore the negatives or bad habits of a partner, believing him or her to be ideal and perfect. When I experienced the big differences appearing in your relationship, I tried in lot of ways to adjust those. I always dreamt of a fruitful relationship with him. When the present fulfilled with lot of fighting and differences, it took me very long time to realize relationship would not match and we too slowly drifting apart. I was unable to accept the reality and ended up by disturbing my mental health and peace of mind. I wish someone might have told me that there is no shame in agreeing that a relationship is not working. But the breakup experience gave me this valuable lesson, which I am sharing to everyone. We believe that for a long-term relationship, both the partners always need to be compatible. And I was initially happy to have found a boyfriend who was just like me in similar tastes in food along with other hobbies, but our personalities were entirely different. I am an introvert while he is an extrovert. He had anger issues for silly reasons, while I rarely had any outburst upon anyone. Sometimes compatibility should not be the only factor to decide the strength of any relationship. You might be attracted to a third person when you are in relationship. When you are in love or relationship, never think of being attracted to another person, but that is not true always. There were a lot of incidents during the journey of your relationship I might have handled in better ways. When I found my boyfriend started admiring one of his girlfriends or female colleagues, that really made me angry. We even fought several times over that issue, but it took me very long time to accept that person can be attracted to other person even after stable relationship. Attraction may not always point towards an affair of love. Reacting to such feelings can adverse effect on the relationship and both the partners. We are immature generation who are in major transformation in terms of culture. We always expect quality at work and life. And at the same time, we also have needs for women demanding period leaves in office. Similarly, partners too want to have equal roles in a relationship, which is not always possible. Sometimes we should know what we should do and we cannot. And it usually takes a lot of courage to accept our weakness. Thank you for watching this video. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.